of your great education. Well, with a view. And so it says Lightstone is dormant at the fortress.
Chapter 2, Search of the Stone, Sailor Mercury. Where'd she come from? Oh no, she's hurt. I better take her back to town.
Where am I?
You were unconscious. I found you at the bottom of the glacier.
I'm Hans. What's your name? This village has been beneath the glacier for over 200 years. You're the first outsider to come here in ages. But we're a friendly bunch. You can rest here as long as you need. Here, this is where we leave. This is where you need to be.
I remember fondly in this place there are hidden puzzle pieces. And you need to find those in order to get even more completion on the game. It'll help you get the rest of the puzzle pieces. Remember, the many times I did this, like, oh, good boy, no, I missed one. I missed two. Oh. And they were exclusive only to the world chapter. You're right. Please don't push yourself.
Thank you.
all those years reminded me of, whatchamacallit, Wild Arms, where you had to basically, like, okay, check everything. Every little stinking nook and cranny. I won't rest until I've found every single nook and cranny. This game, you kind of have to. It's like, you have to make sure in this part of the game you find those four pieces. Otherwise, yeah. You don't wonder what, you can't access the super equipment. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Yeah. My little brothers never leave me alone. Come on, you two. I'm trying to study.
My brother never takes us anywhere.
I wonder if anybody has ever tried to do this at... that anime, just whip out Sailormoon Nerd Story and just like start playing it. Like, what the hell? That'd be something else. Like, if I hear that, like, oh, somebody was playing Sailormoon Nerd Story. You know about this game? Oh yeah, I know a friend of mine streamed it once. Would you like earrings? Would you like bracelet? Would you like earrings and bracelet?
Mother, are you okay? Please go back to sleep. Please go back to sleep. Every day she gets worse and worse. Mother, are you there? Are you okay, Buster Wolf? Okay. Last time I remember, I was watching Roll Mithril. He pulled that one line, I'm like, yes. He said, are you okay, Buster Wolf? I said, yes. My mother's not doing very well right now. I've been meaning to go to Andang, a neighboring village, to get the doctor. But I can't meet mother.
Why are you talking to Beavish?
Switzerland.
Whatever.
Yeah, I know. Everything's going to be okay, mother. Wait! What are you giving her?
It's only some fever medicine.
Don't!
No.
I only trust medicine made by Dr. Schwartz. So many people try to push their snake oil. You can never be too careful.
But I know this works. I bought it at a drugstore. I shouldn't be worried.
There shouldn't be many side effects. What does it say?
Coughing, sneezing, it's anti-everything.
Oh, well, what does anti mean? Out of the question!
Thanks.
I am sorry. You are trying to help my mother. Yet I am eating mojitos.
Well, then I have a favor to ask you, Pam. Could you please tell me where I'm going to be?
It's east of here. Are you going to fetch Dr. Schwartz?
Yes, after all, I have to repent.
Take care outside of town. Lots of strange creatures are prowling about lately. It's very dangerous.
You do want to help your mother, right?
Alright, I'll leave it to you, but please be careful.
Plus, you know, the grind's like, just like that.
Thank you.
When you start the level, things start changing. Like, very much start changing. Andong Village. Welcome.
Did you come from Kind Village? You must be pretty strong to get past us, all those creatures. I'm only 3 levels strong. I am very strong. Do not worry. I know how to handle myself.
There we go. That's one puzzle piece.
I'm busy going. I'm the cubic.
Accessorizing
is of the utmost importance. If you find something that suits your outfit perfectly, make sure to put it on.
If you hadn't done that already, something is wrong with you.
Like, I'm only in chapter 2. I love playing outside!
Swordsmiths, for those who need to get a little bit better.
Schwartz?
No.
Are you sure you don't want to know about the Schwartz?
I'm pretty sure.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am pretty damn sure.
Are you sure, Sharon?
Be with you.
Yes. Yes, the Schwartz be with the Schwartz be with everyone. God damn, the Schwartz be with everyone.
Melanie, how are you doing today? No, just kidding. Dr. Schwartz simply must make me more meds. It's superbly effective.
Yeah. May the Schwartz be with you.
I'm a sailor soldier. Of course I'm strong. I'm only level 9, and I've been kicking ass since. Oh my, we don't get many guests in the village.
We don't get that much guest, period. Our village is 200 years old. We don't get guests at all. We live on the fucking glacier. We don't... What guests? We don't see guests. We don't know... We don't know people. They're people friends. People? Tell me anything, sir. That'll be in your day. It's just grinding. Oh, camera! Gasp! They want to make sure you get that level. You get that certain level. Shabon spread. Why wouldn't it not be Shabon Spray? Besides, I'm playing as Nick's favorite scout. Funny, he's playing Shin Megami Tensei. Oh, just making sure. Thank you. Belt face. Belt face. I'd rather be over-leveled, whatever that is. Than be completely and overwhelmingly under-leveled and not be able to do a damn thing about it. Plus, again, in the line of puzzle pieces for it. Like a bolt out of blue. It's only been 30 minutes. Getting story, 30 minutes. Power.
Our graphics call already did. I have this. I gotta head out. I'll see you tomorrow, Dan.
Yep. Now that's starting to sound like it's like it's on the bass. Strip down. Mm-hmm.
Oh, the streak is over. I finally beat SRWT. Oh my god. Swear to god, it just felt like almost fucking forever. And the final boss of that game is the former boss of the company you work for. That's what the funny thing about it is. I'm going to save the world! Okay. So then why are you attacking us? Because you're a considered evil! Huh? Okay, how does that work again? No, how does that work again? Turn evil. I am not evil. I'm doing this for the greater good. What?
In other words, you turned to Disney. I'm so sorry.
That's what it felt like. Like the final boss of that, like, it's like, okay, so I'm going in. It's like this. It's a two-part battle. So the first part is you have to go through Makoto. From Galgagar. She turns into a Zondarian, a new type Zondarian. You basically have 7 turns to knock out this one boss. What they don't tell you is that you basically have one, it's like one hit per unit. So it's like one hit, out. Another hit, out. Another hit, out. It's like you stick 7 of your most powerful units in there. And all of a sudden, like, boom. It's like, okay, I did my part. Boom. Okay, I did my part. Like, everybody was out. Because of the field after which, oh, hey, once you hit this, boom. Okay, your unit's gonna be out for this remainder of the fight. After you defeat this one boss, then you go to the next part, which is on the fortress itself of the VTX team. So therefore it's like, oh, here you go. You got all your remaining units. You gotta deal with the absolute final boss on this route. On the other route, you had to deal with both bosses. You had to deal with 2 bosses instead of 1. So therefore, you have to defeat this one boss because you can't touch that other one because he has almost infinite HP, so no matter what you do, it's like, oh, you can't hurt me until you beat that boss. 6 turns pass. You realize, oh, I can't hurt this boss. All of a sudden, he starts grandstanding. He starts doing all this, the usual shtick. I'm grandstanding. you can't beat me because I'm this, I'm that, I'm A, B, C, D, F, G. I'm like, all of a sudden the people just show up and like, we didn't ask for you to do this. No, we don't want you to do this. No, we don't care for you doing this. But no, we don't want you here. And all of a sudden you get this super boost of infinite SP. So that means every turn, you're casting your most deadliest skills on yourself or the party, and all of a sudden, like, okay, you're going to town on this dude. It's a beautiful thing. I swear, it's a beautiful thing when you have infinite SP, and that's like every turn. So all I do is like take this one out, take all his little grunts out, like mostly two at a time or three at a time, and just let my hard hitters just go to town on him. And the entire time, all you have to do is just whittle down his morale. And I'm like, really? And that's the only time you will actually get the achievement of routing the enemy, which is basically, he's beneath. This enemy has been beneath 90 morale. I'm like, okay, so. Alright. That's fine. No, that's totally fine. I'm okay with that. The entirety of the game. 398 turns. Two away from 400. Good lord, it was just too funny. It was just far too funny for me to say, damn, really? He started acting like freaking All Might. I'm like, are you freaking kidding me? Yeah. Are you kidding me? Creatures around you. My dear, may I ask you how old you are?
I'm 15.
Excellent! I'm going to be 60 this year. When's your birthday?
September
10th. So then, my pretty, you're Virgo, the virgin, aren't you? Do you have a boyfriend? Speak up, dear.
Never mind that.
What did you want to tell me?
In the tiniest village, there's a boy who comes. It's where his mother's buried here.
Oh, I see. So you want me to visit him, right? But the problem is, there are so many of these creatures waiting just outside the cave.
Well, I made it here just fine. So why don't you come along with me? I'll escort you to kindness.
Oh, okay. I'm going on a date with this pretty girl. It's been ages. Sapphire. Let's see. Okay, yeah, it's over. Take your time. Just start killing on enemies. Mercury, breaking faces. This is Kainé's village, the iciest spot in Switzerland. Thank you, Mercury. Doctor, we've been expecting you. She's over here. Need of some hairspring. Hey, but the skies have been clear lately. No, lad, hairspring moss. This plant's the only cure for this very rare disease. But I don't have any on it on me. Oh, I see.
Why can we harvest some hairspring?
Behind my lab's smoke cave. Hairspring can usually be found growing there. Sounds good. I'll grab some and speed right back.
It's dangerous out there. I can go and get it.
But I can't let a girl like you go out on your lonesome.
I see. Well then, let's go together.
Okay, Dr. Schwartz, we'll be right back with the hairspring moss.
Of course, your mother will be in good hands while you're away.
Thank you, Doctor. I'll never be able to repay you. You are my deepest gratitude. Let's go, Mercury. tricks and faces, even more.
You could have told me that while I was up there. Never mind. Goddamn Dingleberry could have told me. Oh, hey, why don't you just go?
No, no, that'd be too easy.
Mr. Hayspring! Just a little further! Hans! Hans, are you okay?
I'm alright, but what about the Hayspring Moss?
To help
save us.
The light's done. I wonder why I warmed up. But I should give Han's mother the hairspring moss first. Should I?
Yeah. It'll still be there.
Hans' mother need this. Hans, let's go back to your house.
But Mercury, it's not okay.
My friend does need the stone, but I can't let your mother go untreated. I've made up my mind. Let's bring the house spring moth to your mother, okay? Thank you. Well then, let's go.
So far, she had two men inside her the entire time. She's only 15 years old.
Doctor, here's the hairspring.
I'm glad you found it quickly. Any later and your mother might have been in real danger. Well, then I'll make the medicine at once.
father, you'll all be better soon. Where'd she go? The medicine is ready. Please drink this. Her cheeks, they're rosy again. Sunny boy, she's just asleep. Everything's going to be okay. Soon your mother will be as good as me. You're a miracle worker. You're a miracle worker, Dr. Schwartz! She's always spoken for. A reminder, she's only 15. Yeah. She's good. She's all good.
steep to climb down. Well, there's still that other cave to the east.
Sapphire earrings.
Thank you.
got a boss coming up. I see the Luna people. Yeah. I see the Luna people.
Shut up, Sailor Mercury.
Who are you?
You'll be dead soon. Why should I tell you my name? Prepare yourself.
Did we fight in earnest?
You're powerful. I see. Ansha did warn me about potential obstacles.
Yes, it's power level. It's hard power level.
Ansha? Is that the name of your leader?
You think I just tell you? You just did! Figure it out on your own.
When the group is actually called Hell Destiny, one would think if you're going to be telling somebody that you're going to be, that our leader's name is this, well, I'm not going to tell you that our leader's name is Anchar.
For the sake of our cause, I'll kill you!
Doing this. What's your goal?
Our goal. Our goal is... relying on the power of the silver crystal. Is that really what's best for the world? I hope. True, its power is miraculous and mystifying, but it has no basis in logic. I can't help but wonder, can we really entrust the world to a power beyond scientific analysis?
She just went for the ride. She was like, I don't know what's going on, but I'm going with you.
Our goal is to claim the silver crystal for ourselves. This time, I'll crush you!
Oh, okay. evil as shit. Fight you in earnest. Done.
How could you have sent my attack, Manicure? Such tenacity, and all for Suicide Stone. I'm exhausted.
Oh, not bad. Welcome to the stream. I start beating up on Nabu here, and she's really posing no threat after just one slap of manicure. Done.
I'm exhausted. Letting you take the stone should pose no threat. But know this. The other sailor soldiers will fail in their missions. Nagal would obliterate her target.
As it go, you.
No one has ever bested her. You'll never restore Tuxedo Mask. I take my leave for today, Sailor Mercury.
But wait!
Zorcite's Lightstone!
It's time to go back to Japan. There's no point, I just know I can't face all this. If I go back inside, I might start having second thoughts.
You're only 15, girl! Jeez! Story too.
Amy has retrieved the Suicide Stone. Write about it in the diary.
Sure.
Why not? I'll save the daddy. Because after that, I have done my due diligence. So now we have to deal with Mouse! Let's see. What to give her? Let's see. I want to give her Eclipse. Eclipse sound good. And then after that, we give her the dirty, dirty speed. And we need the power. Yeah, we need power. Okay, what about her defense? Her defense needs. Ugh. The earrings will do. Earrings will do just as nicely. Ear clips, not so much, but. No, I don't want her. Now let's see, Tiara. Tiara versus. I want the speed more, but. Damn it. Okay, that evens out. Yeah. Yeah, that evens out quite nicely. Yeah. Tiara, anklet, right, bracelet. At least until basically. Until basically sometime I could do two, I suppose. Let's see. I have to remind myself where it is I'm going to. Let's see. Before I actually do this. Okay. Summer. Sailormoon drops, what the hell? Oh, there you go. Another story. Guides. Trying to remember if there was something in the. Let's see. Second trip there. Okay, second trip. Okay. I suppose I could do that.
Okay, level 12. Okay, that'd be easy. Okay. Just want to make sure I was going through this. Oh man. Okay. I suppose. Okay. All right. Think I'll just do another. Sure, why not?
So this is the village of Lhasa. The stone mama means it's somewhere around here. There's no doubt about it. That was a surge of evil energy. Where'd it come from?
Chapter 2, Sailor Mars. Which thing is not like the other?
It was this. The evil energy came from this jewel. Why would such an evil thing be in a holy temple?
Hey! What are you doing there? Is it forbidden to enter this room?
I see in Nepal, you know.
Stop! Your intent is plain as day, trying to steal our precious Jimita's ruby. You will pay!
Thank you.
be gone. Good Lord, poop be gone.
Those were monsters? Why would there be monsters in here?
Hey, Uther, what are you doing?
And of course, there are more.
By coming to this holy place, you have committed sacrilege. For that, you shall be punished.
I better get out of here.
That's an evil Jew. No! Attack! Ha! Perfect!
I'm done for. Can't even think straight. I'm sorry, everybody.
That is enough! Who goes there? Are you okay, Master Wolf?
Who are you?
My name's Farrick. What is yours?
My name's Sailormoon.
It's dangerous here. Let us get outside and fast. Thank you for coming to my store. Please come again.
Where am I?
Are you up? I got worried after you passed out. This is my house. Thank you, come again.
Thank you very much.
Listen, I have some business at the elder's house. Please rest until I come back.
For a moment there, I thought that flat egg looked like Jedi's. I must be imagining things.
Welcome to my store. Translation to be pronounced Farik, like P-H-A-L-E, R-E-G-G, but here is Farik. Even if one's soul is noble, it must also be strong and believe in itself. When this is attained, no evil can lead it astray.
Jedi was said to possess a very powerful stone. Even if it's broken. Even if his body was destroyed, his soul would live on with Vinny. That's just to remind me, oh, I have an upcoming appointment. FedEx grandson of the village elder, not much of a resemblance though. Of soup recipes lately. I'm gonna make a soup that puts a smile on everyone's face.
Definitely tastes like soup.
Soup is good food. Soup is good food, yes. Could I become like Lord Jedi? Running an errand for the elder. He should be back soon. Are you feeling better now? You and the elder of this village, yeah, I'm right. Because of you, I'm feeling much better. But the name was never mentioned. Give my thanks. Jeez. What was a girl like you doing in there anyway? You know, I'm not some helpless poor little girl. But thanks for your help, I guess.
I apologize on behalf of my grandson. He bears you no ill will.
I understand, but...
Young lady, could you tell us why you are here?
Someone important to me is very sick. I need a special stone called Jedi, so he can recover.
Harry, have you ever heard of such stone?
No, but maybe we could ask the High Priest at Takraku Temple.
Temple of Takraku?
That's where I found you.
I never wanted to go to that place ever again.
Dancing.
What the hell are you doing?
Trying to stop some girl from walking alone, I guess.
I'm not exactly your ordinary girl.
If you really gotta go, then I will too.
It'd be just as dangerous for you. They're stronger than you think.
You're a stubborn one, aren't you?
That's all well and good, but do you even know what the High Priest looks like?
Jeez, you just have to handle two things, you may have.
The boat she wears high heels. That is how she runs things, with stilettos.
clear, this is what happens. Oh, we're gonna make this quick. She has pretty bad luck. Got a level 2 around. Just burn everything. It's okay, just burn everything. Burn it all. So burn to the ground! Everything will have to die. Thank you. be a, it might be the quickest thing or might be the slowest thing, but level grinding like this, it works. This is power grinding. Whenever I grind, I do it with power behind it. I did it with Persona 4 Golden. I'm doing it here. So why are you able to level so fast? So I'm lowering. I'm just basically doing fine. Speeding up the process. But that doesn't make sense. Oh no, it makes perfect sense. There's a statue of the high priest in the temple now. It looks very lifelike. It's all the beauty. I haven't seen the high priest after date. Stood around here for some days dead. Okay. Just making sure. Am I at all an intruder into Takorku Temple? Have you seen them pass by? Thank you.
What the hell? This is the High Priest, but he's been turned to stone. I could have done this. Is there anyone who get kicked off if you found this Jedi stone?
Yeah, there is, but you shouldn't have been able to find me here.
If they can turn someone to stone, they can probably track you anywhere you go.
And why would they petrify the High Priest? He's not even vulnerable.
So you're the kind-hearted type, Miles, is something wrong? Your face is turning red.
Never mind me. You were saying that the High Priest is alright?
Yeah, my spiritual powers are stronger than yours.
Now, if I could just get a hold of his consciousness, we may learn how to break the spell.
Jimitas Ruby. The Ruby's what's keeping him in this state.
Of course. I felt evil energy coming out of this temple. It was from that Ruby.
An evil gem with the power to turn someone to stone.
And this happens. The dice all go. OP. Totally OP.
We did it. Now that the monster's been destroyed, the monks under its control are back to normal.
Think you saved the day, huh? Think again.
Who's there?
My name's Nagal.
You're behind the Nadesco, right?
On behalf of Ansha, I've come to wipe you out.
Why did you do something so horrible?
I was just testing whether or not you're worth my time. Looks like you passed the test. Time for the real deal. And I'll start with you.
Yuga. priest.
You are the one who released me, were you not? I am at last free of those evil thoughts. You have my gratitude. If I can do anything in return, just say the word.
Krita Yuga. Where is Krita Yuga?
Krita Yuga is the name of the temple ruins near Yaga village. Of course, as Yaga is a ruin itself, the temple location is difficult to determine. In ancient times, Krita Yuga was a place of worship for a god named Jadeite. Only these days.
Oh, wait. Did you just say Yaga's a ruin? What could it happen? I was just there.
My child, no. Yaga has been like this for well over 50 years.
What?
Do you still plan on going to Krita Yuga?
Yes, I have to.
If that's the case, then please take this.
A sacred token.
North of the Yaga ruins is a cave. They say Krita Yuga's entrance is hidden with it. The path has never been particularly safe. Tread with care.
That means I would have to level around to 16. Grind. Thank you. never existed.
The High Priest was right. What happened?
Why does this remind me so much of Illusion of Gaia? Why am I going back in now? Just like the rest. Elder?
Lady Mars. This village was merely an illusion. This village was resurrected for you.
But what? Just for me? Wait, does that mean everyone here was a ghost?
Yes. How my living beings kind of you could say that.
I take it back, Terranema. Same thing.
Like a costume.
Honey, it's a bit different from this one. Go to the northern cave. There you will find your road to victory.
Elder, wait! It's gone. Why?
Ruby equipment.
Thank you.
This sounds something straight out of the anime. Not kidding. It really does sound like straight out of the anime. Must die and everything will die. Everything will die. How's your night going, or day, whatever? Welcome to the stream, of course. Everything will and must die by fire. The birds of prey. They will all die by my hand. They will all die by my hand. It's a beautiful thing having things just get totally and utterly destroyed. I kinda have to do this because, oh, you wanna be prepared. Go in there for it. And by the end of this arc, everybody should be around like 15 or 16. So this is 14. everything will die. That's why I'm doing this. Speeds up the process. The power leveling portion of the game. You know, at this rate, everything will indeed die in my mighty hand. And they're dropping puzzle pieces like, motherfucker. I like it. Everything that hasn't died will indeed die. Don't worry. Okay. So far. And for those who don't know, if you get every piece of the puzzle by the end of the game, around by the near end of the game, you get a piece of equipment that bumps everybody's stats to phenomenal, stupid levels. Hey, more you grind, the more levels you're gonna get. So therefore, yeah, I'm grinding for a reason. Because the game wants you to grind. Plus, on top of that, you get a good cut of puzzle pieces just by grinding. Like 90% of basically getting the puzzle pieces requires grinding. Haven't died, they will die again. And they will learn how to understand what death means. Death means you stay down. And be gone. Don't worry, just want to make sure we got every single episode of this place. We'll be right back.
a bronze statue of Jedite. He really was considered a god here. It's kind of hard to believe. Now that I think about it, Fathang and Jedi do look similar.
For those who don't know, Hell Destiny is basically the group that the Apogeo Senshi belong to. That's the name they pronounce themselves. Because, of course, why wouldn't they?
So you made it here in one piece. Well, it wouldn't be any fun if you hadn't. There's nothing to get our way here. Let's fight. Why do I have to fight you? I just want the leg. So you want a reason to fight? Fine. I took what you've been looking for. It's Lightstone. Alright then. After all, that stone's the reason I came to Nepal. So, are we going to fight or what? One more thing. Is Faleg okay? I'll tell you if you can defeat me. Fine, let's go.
Oh, that's terrible! Oh god, that's horrible! Two slaps! Pow! Pow! The fuck just happened?
I underestimated you. Don't count your chickens before they're hatched out. Next time, I'll be stronger than you damn Sailor Senshi. Next time.
I'll get you, Captain. Next time.
There! Who called my name? Nagar. I am Shaman Ups. Well, spit it out! What do you want? I've heard your voice. The voice whispering within the confines of my heart. Within my heart. I've always craved power. Zawaldo. I can offer a power to rival that of theirs. Taste the rainbow. What the hell is this? I'm overflowing with power! This couldn't be. As I said, a power to rival the Sailor Senshi. Lain dormant within me. I need it but to draw it out. I have this kind of strength. This little beginning. Should you come to my side, you would even be able to battle the Sailor Senshi.
battle them.
Prove your power in combat against them.
Yes. I'll do whatever you want.
That's your reason?
Okay. Here. Deal's a deal.
You got Jedi's Lightstone! Yay.
We'll meet again. And then we'll see who comes out on top. Sailor Mars, don't you dare lose to anyone before I can defeat you. Remember this. You are my prey.
Wait, where's Falek?
Can't believe you're still concerned about it. He's on the dice, brother. See ya.
Still alive, say something. Anything.
Where is this? Hey, what is wrong? Your eyes are all right.
Moron, I was very sick about you. Jeez, why did I even bother?
I'm so glad you're still alive.
No!
Forgive me, Mars. My body was never here. I only exist as a soul.
See, Illusion of Gaia and Terranigma.
That's a lie! If you were a ghost, I'd be able to tell. I didn't feel anything like that at all.
That's what she said.
You're not a ghost. You're just not.
That is the truth. Though, ghost isn't exactly the right word. The people of Yaga live to protect the temple of Takraku. Across the centuries, the prayers accumulated. And through them, I took shape.
Through prayers?
Yes, they brought me into existence. Among the people protecting the temple, many came from Krita Yuga. Within the walls of Takraku, they offered their prayers to Lord Jedite, and those sacred prayers gave me this form.
Freedom! Oh, sorry.
So that's why you look like him.
I am sorry to leave you with these painful memories. I should have told you sooner. Mars, thank you. I'll never forget what you've done, even after I'm gone. Farewell.
Idiot! No, I can't stop crying. You'll be asked, you please. Despair as you please. I hate you so much. Thank you.
Hey, Ted! You trying to get my food?
You think I, of all people, wouldn't find it? Okay. Your voice sounds...
Okay, your voice sounds kind of sketchy.
It's nothing. I'm returning to Japan soon. Behave until then.
It's true.
No sense in moping about it. Thomas. Damas. Let's go home.
Indeed. I feel we've made some good progress. So next time, we're going to be dealing with my girl.
Yeah, that's right. My girl.
So let's give it a bracelet and... and so what do I want that for speed? Let's see. Definitely better for speed. So next time on Sailor Moon, another story, or as I like to call it, for what it's worth, Sailor Moon GT. We'll be dealing with Jupiter's chapter, and ultimately, along with that, we deal with Venus' chapter. So, yeah, we're gonna do two in one go. And that'll be the end of chapter 2 afterwards. And so one final look at the puzzle before we end the stream. This is where we stand as far as the puzzle is concerned. Right here. So we got a good amount of puzzle pieces around, I'd say, if I hazard a guess, 60%. Because I'm pretty sure we still have to get a few more pieces, and there's a hidden puzzle piece in Jupiter's area, so we don't want to miss out on that. So with that said, let me tell you, it's going to be the most weirdest of the weirdest of the weird stories in this arc. I won't go into details. Besides, like I said, I've done this once as a Let's Play and another as a standalone playthrough. So therefore, third time's a charm when we get into it. So there you go. So stay tuned. More of Sailor Moon, Another Story, aka Sailor Moon GT, next week. Join me Friday when we continue Marvel Spider-Man, the 2018 version. So, thanks for coming out, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Have a good night, everyone.